daily walk in the animal kingdom. Learn about the fun and colorful fauna right in your backyard. This is Out of the Wild North America, a new animal featured every day in April.
Hello, I'm Randy Griffith from Out of the Wild, and we're here at the Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium. And today, we're at the PPG Aquarium, and we're here to talk about the loggerhead sea turtle. These are loggerhead sea turtles you're raising here? Is that
We have had green sea turtles and currently have some loggerhead sea turtles. And the reason we don't have a green sea turtle right now is we were part of a program that rehabbed the sea turtles and sent them back into the ocean with a tracking device. It's pretty cool. You can watch the sea turtles as they migrate back out into their natural migration patterns. Having been close to death, brought here to PPG Aquarium at the Pittsburgh Zoo and brought back to a state of health that allowed them to be released off the shores of North Carolina. So our sea turtle population varies in part of this program. So we give them the ability to recuperate and be released back into the wild.
Do you have to teach them how to fend for themselves, or can they just do that?
Well, some of it they learn on their own, but believe it or not, in some cases we have to teach them to do things like dive. They may have buoyancy problems, and so it's, you know, every animal is individual on what their problems are and what we have to do to rehabilitate them. And occasionally we'll get animals that are deemed non-releasable, and those animals would end up in the zoo as part of our collection of animals here.